feeling sexy, then expect some skin or show. Maybe wear a turtleneck if I'm feeling cold. My dressing is expression, yeah. So don't judge me by my clothes.
Excuse me, do you know where CL 172 is? Awesome, thank you so much.
What'd you do for break, Newton?
Nothing really. Went to Target a couple times. I'm the new kid from Newton.
Look, new kid from Newton.
Casey is my name.
I'm sure you were hot shit at your last crappy school, but I've heard about you.
Good things?
You punched a girl in the face and got suspended, so no. And I've worked my ass off to build this team, and we don't need any drama.
No, you're not.
I hate it there.
It's only been a day. Just give it a chance.
May not feel like it, but I know the track team's glad you're here.
You're right. It doesn't feel like it. Oh my God, are you okay?
You pushed me.
You don't have to love each other, but you have to love each other.
I feel like I have to be perfect all the time, and it's exhausting.
You were alone, left out in the cold.
Hey.
Clinging to the ruins.
Hey.
Hurry.
To lost and hurting, to carry love.
I was feeling for the light switch. Some horrible, clawed paw would settle lightly over his wrist.
Okay, I'm going to stop.
Forever if you want. You can pee in a can, do college classes online, you can, you know, get old here and get a couple cats.
We're still alive.
I know.
You know, I knew you two were gonna fall in love.
Yeah, okay.
What are you doing? Oh, come on, there's something we're doing. It's friendship. You're my wife's boyfriend.
Did you write me a love note?
Oh. Hey, Is.
Hey.
I was gonna call you in person when you chickened out, so I wrote it. Obviously.
You and Nate kiss?
No, he kissed me.
That asshole.
I know. Hey, I've been looking for you.
About what happened. He said you kissed him.
What? No, that is not true.
I don't know what to believe. So just back off, Casey.
Casey? What happened in Newton?
It's not your fault.
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
I'm your big brother. I can take care of you sometimes, too.
Do not sit on me like
nope.
Don't!
Mm-hmm.
Stop sitting on me like an egg. I'm not an egg.
Cheep, cheep.
Leave me alone, Mom or Evan.
Can I come in?
Okay.
Yuda, I'm sorry about everything. I was a dick, and I got jealous, and I missed you. I, like, really, really missed you.
Hey, Casey.
Mom. The woman once.
Oh, Mom!
She was vibrant and spontaneous. Male version of your dad.
This is so terrible, my eyes are watering. Do you feel like we maybe, like, rushed into it the first time?
Like, I was wondering if we could just kind of, like, take it slow. Feels like so right, you know?